swans, they mated for life, and his faithful heart would not consider any other wife. For 3 years of peaceful joy mid the rushes of the pond, proud and gentle was the loving of the last two island swans. And the love was like a circle, no beginning and no end, with his lady by his side, a treasure and best friend. And the pond was all so peaceful in the rising of the sun, young and free in the island breeze, their life had just begun. Till the dread day in November, when the searing cold did start, Stokes the hunter with his bow put an arrow through her heart. Loving friend, come to my side, let your feathers warm my pain, for I feel I will not spend another day with you again. And the cold winds blow, he was brave but he's laid low, where a body in the island mist, I saw him give her one last cold kiss, one last cold kiss. Of swans the people talk of, only one in this day's tide. Though they brought him 20 ladies, he would take no other bride. They say that he will not move from the place where she did fall. Once so proud, he's beaten now, and he will not speak at all. And the cold winds blow, he was brave but he's laid low, where a body in the island mist, I saw him give her one last cold kiss, one last cold kiss. Two island swans, they mated for life, and his faithful heart would not consider any other wife. And the cold winds blow, he was brave but he's laid low, where body in the island mist, I saw him give her one last cold kiss, one last cold kiss.